This lecture about health related quality of life in the health of patients. In 1946, WHO defined health as a state of complete physical, psychological, and social well-being, not just the absence of disease or infirmity. Later on, WHO defined health-related quality of life as individuals' perception of their position in life in the context of the culture and the value systems in which they live and in relation to their goals, expectations, standards and concerns.
Choice Health Experience Questionnaire.
The short form 36 is a well-documented scoring system that has been widely used and validated as a health-related quality of life assessment tool for the general population as well as patients with chronic disease. This is the form of the 36 short form. It includes all the physical and health domains and 8 skills with 36 items which cover the whole physical and mental health of the patient. The short form 36 is considered a powerful predictor of both morbidity and mortality in dialysis patients. Nottingham Health Profile, it consists of 2 parts. Part 1 has 38 yes or no items, assessing 6 domains: physical mobility, pain, social isolation, emotional reaction, energy, and sleep. The second part assesses the impact of health on 6 life areas. The sickness impact profile, it consists of 136 items descriptive of activities of daily living, divided into 12 categories. Both the Nottingham and sickness impact profile are not widely used like the 36 profile. Disease specific measures in end stage renal disease, such as the kidney disease quality of life, include both the generic and the disease specific healthy quality of life. The kidney disease quality of life short form instrument is a self report questionnaire consisting of 134 items. It has short form as its generic score and is supplemented with items of relevance to dialysis patients. Disease-specific items assess symptoms, problems, effect of kidney disease on daily life, burden of kidney disease, cognitive function, work status, sexual function, quality of social interaction and sleep. It includes also items relating to social support, encouragement for the health staff, patient satisfaction with care, and a global rating of health. The kidney disease quality of life short form is easy to administer and requiring about 15 minutes for completion. It is a validated and reliable instrument used widely with both BD and HD patients. There is another short form called short form 12, which takes only 12 items from the short form 36. And there is a study compare the short form 36 with the short form 12, and their effect in hemodialysis patients and their effect on hospitalization and mortality, and they conclude that composite score from the short form 12 and short form 36 have similar prognostic association with death and hospitalization risk. The last instrument, CHECK Health Experience Questionnaire, which is a CHECK, is a self-report designed to measure health-related quality of life and also to discriminate between dialysis modality and the dialysis dose in on health-related quality of life. It includes the generic measures also, short form 36, with an additional 6 disease-specific domains: diet, freedom, time, body image, dialysis access, and symptoms. The factors affecting quality of life in dialysis patients are either clinical or psychological factors. The clinical, including the hemoglobin. You know, anemia affects quality of life, and there is large number of researchers concluded that with the use of erythropoietin to correct anemia, there is an improvement in health quality of life. And also, this point will be discussed by my colleague, Dr. Mahdi, in patient with preserved residual kidney function has a better quality of life in comparison to those with no quality, with no residual renal function. And also, we know that the previous that PD is better for preserving kidney function. Nutrition, you know, patient with protein, energy malnutrition has a bad quality of life, and correction of this protein energy malnutrition will improve quality of life. For the psychological factors, a quality of life is by definition is a subjective entity. Major determinants of health related quality of life are individual characteristics such as personality and perception, and they can affect quality of life. Depression varies between 25% and 50% of our dialysis patients, and I think it's higher than 50%. Diagnosis of depression is in dialysis patient is confounded by the similarities in somatic symptoms of depression with those of end-stage renal disease, such as fatigue, poor appetite, sleep disturbances, and cognitive disturbances, which are present due to the end-stage renal disease and also with depression. Depressed patients have a higher risk of malnutrition, poorer treatment compliance, and poorer psychological adjustment to disease and treatment, which in turn could affect the health-related quality of life. The function, you know, who is working, small number of patients. Poorer physical functioning as measured by decreased participation in social and leisure activities and the activities of daily living has been associated with poorer health-related quality of life and higher morbidity and mortality. Patients on dialysis have consistently lower health-related quality of life when compared with the general population, especially in physical functioning. Comparative studies suggest that health-related quality of life are also different within dialysis patients, such as PD and HD. Usually, in the past, we teach the PD as advantages over the hemodialysis as no anemia keeps the residual renal function, the patient can drive anywhere. However, evidence to suggest one mode of dialysis is better than the other in impacting on improving health quality of life is still inconclusive, especially with the great development in hemodialysis. So, how to improve health quality of life? By improvement in physical functioning through exercise rehabilitation. It's very important. We have MD thesis by nursing about doing some exercise after ending on dialysis and improve the quality of life to walk about 500 meters after each session. It's very important. Continue good social support from the start of dialysis. Lifestyle changes. Encourage patients to be an active participant in the self-management of their day-to-day care. We have this self-management refers to the health promotion and patient education programs developed to encourage behavior changes and assist in adjustment to a chronic illness. This is a possible route of health-related quality of life improvement. How to improve? Three routes, either alternate modalities, change the modality of the patient if he is not accepting BD shift to HD, not accepting HD shift to dialysis, or prepare him for transplantation, or provider treatment strategies, improve physical activity, correct anemia, correct depression, improve sexual dysfunction, improve sleep disturbance, and more important, try to preserve residual renal function. And for the patient's living strategies, increase social support to the patient, increase spirituality and self-efficacy. And the last slide is, don't miss our next Nephro Alex 2018, which will be held from 27 to 29 July in Alexandria. It is the annual, 7th annual scientific meeting, collaboration with this summer chapter of Egyptian Society of Nephrology. And thank you.